they face the soul-starved husks and the ravenous behemoths. And as carnage grips the cities and darkened kingdoms, some venture to the depths of Carrion and Orjur. What began as a divine mission to castigate and scour the filth of an execrable veil was crushed by the weight of plague and abominations. Possessed of the